back in the soup, right where we left off. And I don't know what to do about this. My gut says don't take it. So, I'm guessing I won't. You used to be able to shoot these things open. Not anymore. Oh, I'm gonna leave the XO there, I think. No, there's nothing in that one. Yes, that's what I like. See, there's no frame, wireframe, and then you go out and you can't get back in. There's a frame. So that's a bit sucky. Anyway, we got the RPG Rocketeer, took him out. And there's a guy there and disappeared. I suppose if there's a blowout, I have to go back into the hotel. Ah, he's leaving, that's alright. So I'm heading over to the grocery store here. So we'll just watch out for that brain burner. Okay. Got three contacts. Four contacts. Little cubby house. Good spot for a stash under there. He's hostile. Is he spotting me? No. Maybe I can sneak around. Yeah. No one here behind me. Alright, just quick save this. Yeah. And who are you? Rabinovich. You rabbi? Actually, don't even bother answering, I know it's you. Who are you? And if you choose, you want in a peaceful way to disperse, and he's not present, so he's not... I don't know what the hell that's meant to mean. Why is the monolith rebuilding the retransmission towers? I'm just a simple intermediary. Send me an order and I get it. Maybe you want something, I get it. What are you looking for? Don't act like a silly woman. Oh, right. So you're taking monolith from the continent. if that is. Yeah, well, I already know. You think I dragged my ass to Pripyat to listen to that fairy tale? Yeah. There was business with a weapon with Miser, but I don't know about any installations. Alright, stop bullshitting. But you're going down, get on your knees. Alright, let me stand. I've really ordered some towers and satellite antenna. What they will be used for, I don't know. A signal, but what signal is for, I don't know. The auto's arrived from the Black Doctor. Who that is, I don't know, and I don't see it ever. All I know is that the Doctor's base is in Illamansk in the hospital. When will they arrive? 3 or 4 days. I'm a dead man. I'm a walking dead person. Leave me, I'm already dead. Anything new? Now the question is, should I blow this guy away? Well, if he's just gonna smash me one, yeah. I was gonna let you live, dude, but... Oh, he's a zombie. There you go. Just hunting around here, probably going to get shot. No, that'll be overkill. Had proper physics for the grenades, I'd just throw one down there, but it doesn't. The blast just goes through everything, which I really dislike. left. Left the microphone on mute for a long time, sorry about that. Oh, an Avenger. Sort of hear footsteps. Right, this doesn't go anywhere. At least it does, there's a door down here. I can't believe he's still alive. This is gonna cost me, I just know it. Hey, I did it. Awesome. Weird, I can explore this thing now. Let's put that back on the corpse here, clean things up. Disoriented. Ah, this is wrong to look. And there's nothing here, is there? Okay. I thought there's some like extra section back here. Okay, a bit of night vision. Night vision seems to be working properly today. Last time I played it was pretty rubbish. There. That's why his zombie died like that. That's Rabinovich. So we can go back or we can keep going. We will find out in the next installment. Good hunting, Stalkers.